His parachute failed to open properly, but he was caught mid-air by a fellow team member. The air show's organizers said it was the first parachute fail in 25 years for the team.